I tell you what, sitting here for over 2.5 hours watching this monitor right here, it's enough to drive a driver crazy. You know, it's one thing when you're getting loaded and you're sitting around when you don't know what the outcome of the load is. But when you're actually sitting here and you're actually watching your load in the monitor, yeah, it'll definitely drive you freaking nuts. You can see the green is already, that means the trailers are empty when you see green. When you see green highlighted with yellow, those are the trailers that were empty, but now they're loaded. And then when you see the yellow is they're in the process of being loaded, and depends on the yellow bar how far the yellow bar goes in. That tells you how far along they are with the trailer. Now, they just recently started mine. Mine's only like a quarter of the way. You know, it's ridiculous, man. It's ridiculous. I would rather not sit here and watch this shit. I swear. But there's nothing else in here to do. So, that's what I gotta do. I feel like I'm watching a monitor at the damn airport to see if my flight is on time. That's what it feels like. But, yeah, I apologize for the sound quality. It's a factory that I'm in, so it's a lot of noise shit going on. So it's hard for you guys to hear me in these videos. But yeah, that's a little bit of an update. Hopefully they get me out of here soon. Like I said, I've been here over 2.5 hours. I only got about 2.5 hours left on my clock for the day. So hopefully it won't take much longer.